Inside and Out is just very cool. We have to remind ourselves that it's here in Detroit. It's been a sunny and cool evening. The Chevy Plaza has hosted some of those not quite ready to make their way into the building. The second home game of the regular season for the Red Wings next.
And Denning trying to find some room, but Anton Stralman cut him off, and a big hit by Witkowski.
That was fun. Look out.
And Pelorin came back at him. Henrik Zetterberg, who's been red hot. Advocator, a tip in front. He had four in Las Vegas. Brings it in, slicing through. Zetterberg ready to go. Oh, and a save made by Vasilevsky. He scored on one just like that the other night.
He tried to, how the heck does he even get through here? My gosh, talk about threading the needle. He tried the same play. And Vasilevsky nicely kept it out of there. He thought it might be behind him, but he got that right pad down and squeezed it off.
Red Wing man advantage. Helm dug it free. Back to the line. Cronwall moved it quickly. Daly back in front. Loose puck. Oh, and a save made off Sheahan.
Other than the Zetterberg chance. Turnaround right there. But Riley Sheahan was just way too close to the goaltender to have any chance to get it up and over top of him.
And Applicator stayed with it. Look out here. Johnson's away, getting a step on Daly. He's in the clear, shorthanded, he scores. Tyler Johnson makes it 1-0, Tampa Bay, a shorthanded goal.
Look at Hedman right there. He got stuck by Abdelkader, and then four Detroit guys are caught, and Johnson, who's very quick when healthy, they're not going to catch him. Nice move to beat Jimmy Howard to make it 1-0, shorthanded.
No icing. Hedman got there to negate that. So Tampa's man advantage has been really good this season. 6-21, just under 29%. Here's Kucherov, a shot, he scores! Boy, that's how you score 40 a season ago. Second best, tied with Matthews, second to only Sidney Crosby's 44, and Kucherov continues to light the lamp. He's got his sixth of the season. Former third round pick to Sergachev. Shot blocked in front, hit Jansen, rebound, Howard the save, look out, oh great stop.
Wow.
Well, they are the first team maybe to come tired, but not the first folks to come home.
Whoa.
Lead pass, Abdelkader, he's out of the box, in, save, rebound, Helm scores.
Whoa. You gotta wonder whether we're gonna get a challenge, because Abdelkader did run into the goaltender, but the question is going to be why. As to whether
Tampa
we have...
Tampa Bay is going to challenge that there was goaltender interference prior to the puck going into the net.
He fell on his own, it looks like there. I mean, I guess, now he did. Did he hook him a little bit there? Yeah, I guess. This is going to be a tough call.
All right, but here's the call.
After video review, it was determined that there was goaltender interference. We have no goal. Tampa retains their timeout, number 77. 2-minute minor penalty for hooking.
But there is still a hooking penalty.
Wow. What do we got going on now?
Yep. The delayed penalty on the play was for a foul from behind on a breakaway, therefore a penalty shot is awarded.
How about that one? Wow. So a chance for the Red Wings to get on the board. Applicator on Vasilevsky. Scores! 2-1, penalty shot goal, Justin Applicator.
Michigan State is alive and well. Oh, what a turnabout, all of that. And as it turns out, it's a 2-1 game.
Brought in here by Tatar, played it back, save made off Jonathan Erickson. Daly.
It's about the half a dozen times they've done it tonight. And Erickson gets a shot. Pretty easy save there for Vasilevsky. But it's been it a couple times this year.
Loose in front of the goal for Nielsen.
And he won't be happy about that, but the Red Wings got a glorious chance to tie it and might have got tipped as well. We'll be back.
Cronwall goes back Zetterberg's way, top of the left circle. Nyquist, the shot, save, rebound. Oh, and failing to bury it was Tatar.
What a save that was. Now watch number 17, Killorn. He comes back wide open net. Yeah, he basically got the heel of his stick onto Tatar's shot right there. And that pretty much prevented a high hard one from going in, and then he did the goaltender the rest.
Moved ahead, here's Tatar. Navlikator with him, Tatar waits, slot, Green shot, scores!
Bingo.
Mike Green, his first of the season, his ninth point, it's a 2-2 tie.
And the Red Wings, after a dismal first period, have gotten themselves even.
Zetterberg, slot for Navlikator. Zetterberg's got it, geez. Sent it out the other side. It was a great third period by Detroit, scoring four. After being down after two periods, Erickson played one to Nielsen. It wasn't in a good spot to take it, and Tampa has it as a result, and a sharp angle shot was stopped. Loose in front, and they score!
Are you serious?
All that up, a bad turnover as the Red Wings had possession behind the goal. Jonathan Erickson did in the past it, and I think he'd like to have back to Nielsen, and it results in a Lightning lead.
What made this puck go in the net? Somebody had to, don't tell me it's Kucherov again.
Mantha knocked off stride as the line went down. Nyquist tried to bury it from in behind on a backdoor play and couldn't. And then Mantha and Dotchin exchanged some stick work in behind the goal. Ian Colburn go in behind the goal. Zetterberg able to kick one back. Erickson, the Nyquist, and it found its way to the goal. And a kick save by Vasilevsky. Shea into the line to Green. Green walks the line and a wrister. And Vasilevsky saw it all the way. He'll hold on. Pushed it back. Hedman. Nice catch there with Kucherov. One-timer Stamkos.
Off the post.
That went off the bar, I think, didn't it?
It did.
Green for Anthony Mantha. Working on Hedman. Mantha drives the goal. He's right in and the goal post. Loose side of the goal, and Vasilevsky got a piece of the shot, then off the post. Will hold on to that. Post at both ends. Finally, the Red Wings get to center. That was a lot of time in their own zone. Helm speeding in, left the puck though, and knocked down by Strome.
Set to the one timer over on this side. Here it comes.
Green, Burke, there it is, and a save by Vasilevsky. That's the play they want. For the Red Wing captain, had a shot blocked. Kucherov, the two goal scorer, tried to clear, couldn't. Stamkos couldn't find it. Wide open, back in front, put a shot. And Larkin couldn't get a stick on it as Helm played it back his way. Gord sent it through the middle. Stamkos and Domestikov blocked by Green. That'll do it. Tampa Bay comes in and has won four straight. They improved to 5-1. The Red Wings fall to 4-2. Their first loss here at Little Caesars Arena.